Hey everybody, this is YourFitnessDaily.com showing you how to do a proper push-up. You can do a modified push-up if you'd like. For women, to put your knees on the ground instead of your feet, but you want to keep yourself in a perfectly straight composition, so like you're doing a plank, but you're going to come down with your arms shoulder-width apart or a little bit more. You want to come down at a 90-degree angle and push yourself up. Just down and up. That's how you do a push-up.